Hello, awesome doodle fans. Hey guys, wakey wakey. So we are 4 weeks old and we are all like growing like weeds. They are super adorable. They're starting to make all kinds of puppy noises. They're growling at each other. They're wagging their tails. And they are super cute. So today we're gonna offer them the first taste of puppy mash. And what the puppy mash is the puppy food, about 50% water, 50% puppy food. Then we're gonna soak it for about an hour. And then I'm gonna show you guys what it looks like and the consistency that I'm gonna feed it to them. So here is the Purina Pro Plan puppy food that we feed. This is the chicken and rice formula. So obviously we're buying it in 34-pound bags. You don't have to buy it in that big, but this is the bag that you're looking for. You wanna go ahead and get this. It just makes for an easier transition on your puppy, not to change the food up. So you wanna go ahead and order that now, that way you have it. So this is what the puppy food looks like when it's done soaking. I put 50% puppy food and 50% water, and this is soaked, I don't know, for about an hour here. So obviously this is their first meal, so I didn't put a lot in it just to kind of see how they do with it. But I'm gonna add a little more water to it and get it real nice and soft for their first meal. So I've added a bunch more water to it, and it's really kind of a soupy type of a mixture now. Obviously, when you get your puppy home, you don't have to make it quite this soupy because they've been eating it for a while. But I always do recommend that for the first couple days, people go ahead and feed this mash. And the reason we do that is to make sure that we keep the puppies hydrated when they're traveling. And it just really helps, again, for another smooth transition. All right. So now we've got some puppy mash. Oh, what y'all look at? Oh. So this is their first meal of puppy mash, and it's always so cute. Some of them really take to it and they are chowing down. It looks like Laika and Bluebell. And then Loretta's kind of trying to figure out where it's coming from, because they get their it on their paws, and then they lick their paws and they think it's coming from their paws, but they don't realize it's coming from the dish. So they are eating it up, and we are gonna start feed them about twice a day, and we're gonna get a litter box in here in the next couple days too. So they're gonna start working on getting that litter box training. Everyone is like growing like weeds. Frankie is doing such a good job. She is such a good mama. She is like one of the best mamas. She like absolutely loves her puppies. You see her in here all the time just kind of hanging out with them. Huh? What y'all doing? Huh? Ooh, is that good? Oh yeah. Oh yeah. All right, everybody, we will see you guys next week in week 5, and we'll be transitioning to the puppy playpen.